finally an SD60 in the lead.
SD60 coming in.